LCD switch pot project for 3DX.
As you can see, we've wired up
an LCD screen, breadboard, trim pot into the Arduino. And I've got two inputs that I'm monitoring. One is a switch. You can see that real-time data being displayed. And the other is the potentiometer. Awesome. The other key point with this project is that we've got multiple parts that are assembled together with bolts. So remember that, you've got to have at least three parts assembled together with bolts.